Hey everyone, breakfast vlog for Tuesday the 9th of October 2018. Just beaming in from my base in Antarctica, my Logan Runs Dome, where we're planning our escape from Earth. But what am I doing today? I am listening to the hurricane stuff. I've just got it on a... You can hear that in the background. Just got a live feed. It's just weather, so... I'm looking at it right now, and I'm like, oh, my namesake, it's so powerful. Looks like it's going to really hammer Florida, I don't know. I mean, I've got it on Ventusky, and I'm watching it on, YouTube, and it seems to be pretty powerful. Like, Ventusky's got sustained winds at about 90, 95 mile an hour right now, so pretty nasty. My mother has a house in Tampa, but I guess it's going to hit more north, and... When the hurricane came ashore in Tampa that one year, I can't remember the name of it, she didn't really get affected that much. Didn't, you know, she's in a trailer park and they didn't get beat down at all. So, but like with anything, hurricanes, you've got to take precautions, make sure that everything, you've got all your plan in place because, you just never know. You just don't want to be behind the eight ball. You know, at this point, you know, everybody knows it's coming, people are evacuating, people are preparing, people are want to be holed up or get ready to be holed up. Just have a plan, you know, whatever, have a plan, have a contingency plan, have something that, you know, work for you. Day after Thanksgiving for us here, everything went well for Thanksgiving. I hope Canadian Thanksgiving was well for my Canadian brothers and sisters who celebrated it. You know, it's just family, pie, and turkey. Same as the Americans, basically nothing. You know, pumpkin pie. Some people have ham, turkey. I saw a lot of people buying ham at the Overweighty at the local store here. I'm not a fan. I'll stick with the turkey and, you know, whatever kind of things like that. And as a French-Canadian, it was more around Christmas, but, you know, things like tartare and, what they would loosely call meat pie, but it's not really meat pie. There's more to it than in a tartare, a real good French-Canadian tartare. Not a meat pie, it's not the same thing. But, oh, I had to laugh. Just wanted to talk about the hurricane, you know, I hope you're preparing. And with anything, I'm watching the hurricane. I'm watching, because this is a big distraction. Everybody's watching the hurricane. Everybody's doing, like, live cameras of it coming ashore. And you know how... Any agencies and alphabet agencies or anybody like that who, you know, like right now, criminals are planning their activity for the hurricane. You know, the criminals know. And I'm not just talking about petty criminals that, you know, want to steal from the liquor store. I'm talking the big guys too know. You know, they know that stuff too. Weather is a good player for distraction. If I was going to do anything, if I was going to do an op, I'd want the weather to be the absolute worst. You know, people aren't responding well when it's the worst, and if you can just turn that off and do whatever you have to do, then you're ahead of the game. So watch for the what's going on in the background while the distraction of the hurricane's going on. You know, because we've got the midterms coming up, or whatever's going on in November, right? And these guys are absolutely, when I watch this Kavanaugh stuff, and the absolute insanity... The craziness that's out there right now, you know, I mean, I go through a couple of websites and I'm like, is this really happening? You know, look at the insanity. I didn't even realize it last night. I was at the Thanksgiving. Look at the insanity at the Khabib McGregor fight. I've been watching UFC since number one, and I did it myself. I did a, you know, mixed martial arts and for a while with my son, and, you know, it was a good exercise regimen. And I used to, you know, Matt Hughes and all the old guys, Liddell and, there's just the old fellas, you know. I'm trying to remember all of the, you know, Clay Guida days, Clay Guida fighting with his long hair. I just love Clay Guida, you know. But anyway, so the insanity is like, you know, because we were talking about last, I said, but this isn't logical. Unless it's by design, and I realize now that, well, of course, you know, this is all part of the show. This is all to get the belly painters and the face painters all, like, you know, going crazy. You know, I'm sure there's Walking Dead zombie parties where people are zombies and people are the other side. You know, I want to be a zombie and I want to be this, and I want to be Khabib and I want to be McGregor. So anyway, it just seems that we seem to be a little bit misdirected or something. I don't know. Confused as a people? By design, I imagine. I mean, it's not fair that they're confusing us. I mean, it's not fair. It's like confusing your children. You know, that's why adults have to be adult when they're raising children, you know. That's why you have to be firm. That's why all this, you see what's going on, flotsam and jetsam, that's running around today, I find is part and parcel with, you know, too much lackadaisical allowing people, you know. I want a monkey, I want an elephant, and oh yeah, you can, sure, whatever you want. You make your decision, you know, I'll trust you. 9-year-old, you know, so, but anyway, it just seems that insanity, you know, with everything that's going on, it's not normal, it's not logical. So, you know, with the midterms coming up and the crazy stuff with the talk and, you know, like overt threat, you know, anyway, saner heads need to prevail. But anyway, I wanted to talk about the hurricane mostly and just say, hey, you know, have a plan in place. You know, been down the panhandle, I know how flat it is down there, and That storm could come ashore for a long while, you know, for a great amount of distance and cover a really great swathe of land. So take all precautions. I'll have to call Mom and see if everything's okay. I believe like she's either down there now or on her way down there soon. So she's a snowbird, you know, half and half. Us Canadians, you know. It's great in the summer up here, but man, oh man, sometimes the winters can really suck depending on, you know, I mean, I used to be a winter person, and I am a winter person, you know, skiing, snowmobiling, stuff like that, ice fishing, and, you know, I can function, but it is a lot better when it's warm. I like the beach, you know, because the beach, you know, it's more, you're sitting there, when it's cold, it gets penetrating in your bones sometimes, even when you're skiing, it's fun, but when your toe, that one toe gets cold or frozen, it just ruins the whole day. I suppose a sunburn could do the same thing, but anyway, what can I say? So Hurricane Michael, watch for the distraction, watch for the, you know, something might go on in the background because the crazies are, you know, like I said before, the crazies are running the show, they're driving the boat, so they could just literally drive us right into an iceberg and they wouldn't care. Oh well, you know, we're okay. You know, our lifeboat's right there, we can jump right in and take off, so, you know what I mean? Because they don't go down with the ship anymore. It's not like the old days. You know, they'll be pushing women and children. It'll be the George Costanza running from the fire, pushing women and children out of the way, throwing babies on the fire, trying to get so that they'll be okay, using a baby as a shield or something, you know. What was it? Yeah, the Dead Zone movie when Buddy uses the child as a shield. And, you know, like, oh boy, his career came to a screeching halt after that. His political career came to a screeching halt after that. It was pretty funny. But anyway, what can I say? Rambling. Take care in the hurricane. Be safe for those of you down there. I know I've got a couple. I think one fella, a subscriber that I've subscribed to, he's in the Florida area because I see him in his swamp boats and everything. And I'm going to say Top Wolf Outdoors. I'm not too sure. I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, I apologize. Just going from memory. But anyway, peace to you and yours. Hope to see you on the flip side.